Novato man has died and a woman companion critically injured this afternoon on Lakeville Highway as their vehicle went out of control and rolled down an embankment, slamming into a utility pole. Helicopters were used to airlift the injured passenger to Memorial Hospital. She remains in a coma. The driver was pronounced dead at the scene.
Today is the first anniversary of our accident. I invite you to the place on the highway to experience a prose poem sculpture, a memorial to my companion who was killed in the accident. Hear the fluttering of significant pages. Give voice to these sounds. With each pronunciation, create the words. With each syllable, lift a memory to the sky.